I'm Angela H. Brown, Festival Director of Craft Lake City. Craft Lake City is a yearly alternative arts festival that I started in 2009. And I'd been attending some really great art festivals in other cities, and I just thought, why isn't there anything like this in Utah? Why aren't we celebrating all of the talent that we have, and specifically the handmade realm? And with the DIY movement just really becoming popular in mainstream culture, it seemed like the perfect time to celebrate the people living in Utah and highlight their talents.
My name is Stephen Goldsmith, and I am one of the co-founders of the Temporary Museum of Permanent Change. The Museum of Change is an outgrowth of conversations about the development of downtown Salt Lake City. When Craft Lake City approached me and said that we'd like to take over the placots and celebrate the hand, that was one of those moments where we said we were doing the right thing. A placot is a German word for a small structure that holds posters. That's all they are.
My name is Kara Mia Puri, and I'm the marketing coordinator for Craft Lake City. Craft Lake City gave me an idea of taking these artists and, you know, proposing to them, like, here's this giant metal frame, what would you do with it? And the response we got back was phenomenal, and they came up with these beautiful pieces that just, you know, represent Salt Lake City, represent the artists themselves, and were exactly what I was thinking of, like, oh my god, this would be so cool to pass by every day. So, what will you be installing into the placot?
I'll be installing a modern, interactive quilt, essentially. And when I heard about the theme, the celebration of hand, I got to thinking, you know, what do I do with my hands every day? And then I got to thinking about the community, and what does the community do with their hands? And for a lot of us, you know, we are artists, and so we're creating with our hands, but the community also creates with their hands every day, whether they're, you know, typing on a keyboard, or creating a meal, or serving somebody at a restaurant.
We have curated 12 placots, hand chose every single one of these artists, and we literally do not have enough money to pay for their supplies. Every single one of these artists participating in the Celebration of the Hand project has donated their time and their services to create this artwork. However, they can't afford to donate the cost of the goods to produce these placots.
You should donate to this project because it is a project that doesn't just affect us, and doesn't just affect us at Craft Lake City or the Temporary Museum of Permanent Change, but it affects you. It beautifies the streets of Salt Lake City.
This is about generating creativity throughout the metropolitan area, and the placots are a perfect way for us to celebrate the hands. Cities are made with hands. That's a great thing to celebrate.
Craft Lake City
needs your support.
Donate now.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.